Hello guys, assalamualaikum and very good morning to all students and sir. Today, before I start anything, I want to remind you, please start your day with smile, okay? Because with smile, you can make your all mood in good condition. As you know that, actually today I'm doing some little exercise because if you know that, week 13 and 14 is very very tough week for us because a lot of tasks to need to submit, tests, projects and anything else. So, however busy you are, please make sure at least 2 and 3 times to doing some little exercise because it's very related with study and body healthy condition. Because if you have the body healthy condition, of course you can study it very very well. So before I continue this video, and now I'm at Le Park. So enjoy the view. Come back with me, IZZUDIN. Today is very very good day because if you see that behind of me, the view is so fresh, so peaceful, and I hope today I can doing this reflective vlog very well. Okay, before I continue, of course, let me introduce a little bit about my background. Okay, first of all, my name is Muhammad IZZUDIN bin AZLAN. I'm from Johor. I'm 32 years old, and I'm from Section 6 under Sir Muhammad Alim bin HELMI. So, for Sir, thank you so much because get me and my group doing all your tasks, especially like perform on a stage, documentary, and give me the opportunity doing this vlog because I think this is my first time doing the vlog. So I hope you enjoy this video, okay? Okay. Actually, I'm from Group 1, so the documentary we do is Discovery Our Nature at Gunung Lamba. Why we choose Gunung Lamba? This is because a lot of reasons, especially after we doing some minute of meeting, discuss together, and after we realize all the results, and we want to something different because I still have give some example about documentary, right? So we decide the something different is hiking at Gunung Lamba. So at this reflective vlog, I will share my own experience A to Z and some benefit advice and something else. So stay tuned at this reflective vlog. Okay, today I want continue story about my journey with my group 1 about hiking at Gunung Lamba. So we start our film hiking journey on 27 May 2023, and at the 7 o'clock we decide together at Perwira Hostel and assign the transport. For the transport, of course we use this car, meaning that one car, 4 passenger include driver. So alhamdulillah, all member group 1 join this activity and together finish this documentary. Okay, for the time, we take 1 hour to arrive the destination from Batu Pahat Perwira and to Gunung Lamba. And I want to share you my first impression while I arrived at Gunung Lamba. So my first impression is of course very very excited, because even though you at the basement of parking can see the beautiful view at Gunung Lamba, and this made me excited because before I'm going at Gunung Lamba, I'm doing some research about Gunung Lamba. So all of respond that if you want to more the beautiful view, of course you need to hiking and arrive at the top level. After you arrive at the top level Gunung Lamba, you can see the beautiful view at Gunung Lamba and beautiful view city luar. Okay, so Not only that, there's another thing that made me feel so excited. So, what the another thing? So, of course, the another thing is, after we arrive, you can see that a lot of people at the morning. You can see all of genders, all of age, doing the exercise. Especially like yoga, the hiking, and the anything else. Okay, this is the best part, and I want to share you the best of Gunung Lamba. So what the best thing at Gunung Lamba? Of course, the best of Gunung Lamba is free of charge interest if you want to doing some activity. But not only that, at Gunung Lamba has a zoo, a mini zoo, mini water park for children. But for the mini park, zoo and water park, I don't know, because my team are doing the only hiking. So for the beginner hiking, is Gunung Lamba is your destination, because of course free, who don't like, right? So you can start your new hobby, which hiking at Gunung Lamba, and you can see the more of the beautiful view. Okay, so now I want to story a little bit about Gunung Lamba. So Gunung Lamba is located at Keluang Johor, which height 510 and 1673 feet above sea level. So the operation is every day 7 a.m. until 6 p.m. Not only that, is Gunung Lamba is one of the place very popular at Johor, because it is famous with, of course, hiking for the beginner. So I hope to all youngers, all age, all genders, go at Gunung Lamba. Okay guys, I want to continue about my story. So of course, it's very best moment with group, especially for the beginner. Not only that, for me, this is the experience, because while you doing the documentary, you can get the healthy body, because you doing some exercise, you doing hiking, and a lot of things. This are about your mental. If you don't have the good mental, I think you cannot finish the top level at Gunung Lamba. So alhamdulillah, my team, almost all of member group 1 finish hiking until the top level, and this is the picture of us about we finish at Gunung Lamba at the top level. Okay, continue back. So from the documentary, I learned a lot of things while I'm doing the documentary with my group. So my point is what I learned is, of course, teamwork. So the main key is a teamwork. So that's very important to have the good team member. However, you have the more members, if the members not respect each other about your opinion, not give the idea, and like it's meaning like sleeping study. So I think if we have the members like this, of course this project is not successfully. But alhamdulillah, for group 1, group me, all us members give 100% commitment to doing this project, and we did it and we finished very well. So not only that, at the documentary, of course we learn about punctual. So all of things, this project, punctual is the second key. If you don't have the punctual person, punctual time, of course the project cannot finish and and successfully. Okay, for the personal experience, of course, for me, I learned a lot of things about to make body healthy. Not only that, this is my first experience about hiking. So when I start hiking, of course, a little bit about mental down, but alhamdulillah, support from friends, support from sir, I'm finished at the top level. Not only that, I learned a lot about together. If you want to successful in some project, of course, you need to together. Because if you think yourself, own yourself, and not giving idea, of course, this project is cannot successful. Okay, before I finish the vlogging, I want to give some advice for especially at young people in Malaysia. So as we know that this era of technology and more game at mobile, so it makes young people in Malaysia too lazy to doing some activity, exercise healthy, like hiking, jogging, doing some outdoor sport and indoor sport and anything else. So I hope this vlogging can make the young people interest to doing this hiking. Okay? I think that's all for today, and I hope you enjoy the vlogging video, and I hope you enjoy my vlogging too. So see you soon. Bye.